Spider-Man. So my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Philip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. Delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. I think these tracks are in East Harlem. I think this is pretty far north of ESU. Elevated train tracks south of the university. I need to head north. Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the tracks. Lee's corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers, but this is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Philip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills.
Wait till Mom sees this.
L trains could mean Harlem. I think this is pretty far north of ESU. Uh-oh. Looks like I might be too late. This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
Of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find them before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
What the hell was wrong with them?
Ah! Help!
There
Somebody!
They are. Time to end this. Corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party. The sooner I get you guys back to normal, the better. Locked. No time to be polite about it. I think that's it.
I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone flipped a switch.
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.